Home Minister Amit Shah on Wednesday sought to allay fears of Muslims over the Citizenship Amendment Bill. Initiating the debate in the Rajya Sabha, Shah said that no Indian Muslim has anything to fear due to the bill as it is not against them.
Ek bahut badi bhranti phailai ja rahi hai ke bill minority ke khilaf, ye bill visheshkar Muslim samuday ke khilaf. Mannyavar, main puchna chahta hu, jo is desh ke musalman hai, इसके लिए इस देश के अंदर कोई चर्चा का, कोई चिंता का सवाल ही नहीं है. वो नागरिक है, रहेंगे, उनको कोई प्रताड़ित नहीं.